It's been an unbelievable adventure to do something that we never thought we'd be able to do, and that is to have a solution for a roof over the largest tennis stadium in the world. The excitement of today is palpable. It is probably the most significant improvement we've made to the Billie Jean King Tennis Center since its construction. I'll tell you, when the fans walk in this year for the first time, they're going to look up there and they're going to say, wow, because it's that impressive. And then when they come back next year and they see the movable panels and they see all the cloth in place and all the prom seats will be, most of them will be in the shade all day, they're going to say wow again.
Well, they're going to see a lot of elegant steel that's rising from the ground. Last year they got to see the base columns that were outside the stadium in 8 locations. Now they'll see the 24 columns outside, and they're going to see the entire fixed roof in anticipation for the permanent roof. They'll also see 4 new video screens. They'll see all new LED court lighting, which will change the complete look and feel of the matches in the evening, as well as our broadcast partners' impact for the lighting, and an all new sound system. So a lot of great stuff will be in place for this year's Open.